Good morning, students of class 10. Welcome back to the online classes. Now we are doing footprints without feet, lesson 5. So now here we have learned that he had discovered how to become an invisible person, and he set the fire to the house where he lived because he was a lawless person. The house owner, actually he wanted to throw him out because he had not paid the rent for several months, and he was on the way in the street without clothes. If he puts on the clothes, he'll become visible, and he had to take out all the clothes to become invisible. And it was winter, he was feeling very much cold. So now let's see. Griffin, the invisible scientist. Griffin, his name is Griffin. He is an invisible scientist. Happened to sleep, step, S-T-E-P, step, not sleep. In our previous class, we have talked about that two boys in the street found a fresh footprints on the way, in the street, and they followed, but it vanished. So scientist happened to step in some mud puddle and left footprints as he walked in the street. He had no clothes on. He was walking. He was invisible. But the two boys saw the footprints and followed. But it disappeared. It became fainter and fainter, and it disappeared as the water dried. He escaped easily from the boys. He escaped easily from the boys who followed his footprints in the London street, in the street of London. The boys could not understand. They were surprised. There was no answer for them. Whose footprints are these? They could not see the person. So they were puzzled. They were scared as well. It was winter, as we have already learned that it was winter season, and he decided to, because he was feeling very much cold in the street without clothes, he decided to sleep means get inside, sleep into a big London store for warmth. To make himself warm, he went inside the London store, a big supermarket. He entered there in order to keep himself safe from the wintry cold wind, winter chill. So closing that whole day, he was inside avoiding the people. Nobody could see him. He moved around in the supermarket. When closing time arrived in the evening, the supermarket, they used to close and all the shopkeeper goes home. So when closing time arrived, when the doors were shut, main gate also was shut, Griffin was able to give himself the pleasure of clothing and eating. Inside the supermarket now he was there, and he put on the best clothes, warm clothes, and put on. Now he became invisible. He broke the boxes and ate chocolates, everything, whatever was there inside the supermarket. He gave himself the pleasure of clothing and feeding himself with the best of things, chocolates, food. Hotels were there, inside restaurant was there. He went into the restaurant to find if there is anything to eat. He found the cold meat. He sat down there, ate the chocolates and this and that. So he put on the best warm clothes. Finally, he was able to give himself the pleasure of clothing and eating. Number 5, he put on the best warm clothes and became a visible person. Once he put on the clothes to keep himself warm, he became a visible person. He ate to his fill, whatever he wanted, he ate to his fill. The stomach was full, and he settled down to sleep on a pile of quilts. There was a pile of quilts, and he climbed on top of the quilt and he slept there whole night, nicely. With the warm clothes on, he slept inside the London store. But if he had managed to wake up early, everything, all might have been well. If he had managed to get up early, everything would have been fine. But after eating his fill and putting on his warm clothes, he slept soundly and woke up very late until the people arrived there. The shopkeepers, assistant, guards, everybody arrived there. They opened the door and found the man sleeping on top of the quilt, a heap of quilt. But he did not wake up until the people arrived there. Griffin panicked when he saw the people opening the door and entering the London store. Griffin panicked. He was nervous and he jumped from the quilt, from the heap of quilt. He jumped down and he began to run. And naturally, the people gave him a chase. The people ran after him. Luckily, he managed to open everything quickly while he was running inside the storeroom. So he was able to escape only by taking off his clothes, newfound clothes, warm clothes, on the run. While he was running, he opened one by one and he became invisible. In this way, he managed to escape, otherwise he would have been caught. Once more, he was out in the street, cold, wintry street. Once more, he found himself invisible out in the street because he had opened all the clothes. Invisible, but without clothes in the street of London in the winter season. It was a winter season. It was very cold. Again, once more, he was out in the London street without clothes. He was naked. So he was feeling very cold. People could not see him, but he was feeling very much cold because he had no clothes on. If he puts on the clothes, the people can see him. He becomes visible. But right now, he ran away from the London store as people gave him a chase. He quickly opened the clothes, whatever clothes he had put on, warm clothes, best of clothes, and he became invisible. The people could not catch him. He came out from the London store into the street, but invisible without a clothes, without any clothes. So we'll meet in the next class and continue our lesson. Till then, you stay safe at home, use your time wisely, and go through online portal every day. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you for watching.